Did you know that food packaging can affect the freshness, safety, and shelf life of food? There are several ways to preserve food by using canning, freezing, or drying techniques. The practice of modifying the composition of air in food packaging can improve the shelf life of food. The normal composition of air is 21% oxygen, 78% nitrogen, and less than 0.1% carbon dioxide. Modification of the gases within the package by reducing the oxygen content while increasing the level of carbon dioxide or nitrogen can extend the shelf life of food with less use of preservatives. The combination of gases is used depends on many factors such as the type of the product, packaging material, and storage temperature. The atmosphere in a modification process package consists of nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide. It is the modification ratio of these gases that prolong shelf life. Each food product has its own ideal gas mixture to ensure the longest shelf life. The function of carbon dioxide can lower the pH or inhibit growth of bacteria, yeast, and mold to decrease microbial growth rate and subsequent spoilage. Next, the function of nitrogen. In a gas that used to expel air, especially oxygen, out of the packaging, used as a filling gas that equalized the effect of carbon dioxide absorption, reduce the vacuum effect, act as filter gas, and keep flexible package from developing a vacuum. After that, the function of oxygen gives the natural color of the perishable food, make possible respiration, especially for fruits or vegetables, inhibit the growth of anaerobic microorganisms in several kinds of fish and vegetables.